It's the beginning of the year. Now is the time to update your tax withholdings. Look over your taxes from last year as you get your taxes done for 2022 and say, okay, do I need to take more withholdings or have less so that you can really minimize the amount that you're withholding above what you're going to be paying? Who wants to give a free loan to the government if you don't have to?